हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोल्ले, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज, कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सेकंड लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स। सो नो फ्रेंड्स, यू नो फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स, व्हेन सर्टन अमाउंट ऑफ हीट क्यू इज सप्लाइड टू अ सिस्टम व्हिच डज एक्सटर्नल वर्क डब्ल्यू इन पासिंग फ्रॉम स्टेट वन टू स्टेट टू, द अमाउंट ऑफ हीट इज इक्वल टू सम ऑफ द इंक्रीज इन इंटरनल एनर्जी ऑफ द सिस्टम एंड द एक्सटर्नल वर्क डन बाय द सिस्टम। दिस इज स्टेटमेंट ऑफ फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स। मीन्स हियर इट इज क्लियर दैट इफ यू सप्लाई सम अमाउंट ऑफ हीट टू अ सिस्टम, देन पार्ट ऑफ हीट सम पार्ट ऑफ हीट इज यूज टू इंक्रीज इज इंटरनल एनर्जी एंड सम पार्ट इज यूज टू डू एक्सटर्नल वर्क डन। सो क्यू अमाउंट ऑफ हीट सप्लाइड टू अ सिस्टम इज इक्वल टू यू टू माइनस यू वन, मीन दिस इज increasing internal energy of the system, plus W work done by the system. So see in this diagram, here one kettle is shown, and here in this kettle water is there, and it is the kettle is placed on a flame or on some stove. See if it gets heat from that source, then it will convert it to it will be converted to vapor, and due to this vapor the kettle gives whistling of kettle can be observed here, because work is done by the water vapor. So second law of thermodynamics. Now we will see Lord Kelvin's statement. It is impossible to get continuous supply of work from a body by cooling it to a temperature lower than that of its surrounding. Means from this it is very clear that the source temperature must be higher than the surrounding temperature or that sink. Suppose a engine is working between source and sink, means the source must be at higher temperature than that of sink, then only the work done is possible, unless it will not work. So we will see example here, heat engine. Now here hot reservoir at temperature TH and cold reservoir is at temperature TA. Now engine is shown here. The engine is in between hot reservoir and cold reservoir. The engine gets heat from this hot reservoir and it does external work done W, and a remaining amount of it is rejected to sink, means to cold reservoir. So but here friends, if the hot reservoir temperature is not higher than cold reservoir, then engine will not work. So from this it is clear that it is impossible to get continuous work from that engine by cooling it to a temperature lower than that of its surrounding. Means hot reservoir temperature must be at high position. We can't get continuous supply of work from that body or from that source by cooling it to a temperature lower than that of its surrounding. Now Clausius statement. It is impossible for self-acting machine working in cyclic process unaided by external agency to transfer it from body at low temperature to body at higher temperature. Means simply we can say heat cannot flow itself from colder body to hotter body. Example refrigerator. We know it very well that heat flows from hotter body to colder body. Means it is not possible to make heat flow from colder body to hotter body. But in case of refrigerator means it draws heat from the things placed in the refrigerator and it gives reject that heat to surrounding. So and here working septon is freon gas in refrigerator, so heat can be flown, the refrigerator makes heat flow from colder body to hotter body. So and it is done because of pump. There is pump in the refrigerator. Due to this pump, work done is done work done is means work is done on the gas to make the heat flow from colder body to hotter body. So we can experience the coldness inside the fridge refrigerator. References are used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.